Today I want to talk to you about using vaginal estriol. So as women age and we lose our estrogen, we also lose some of the elasticity and the moisture in the vaginal area. And when that happens, we become more dry and uncomfortable during intercourse. And a lot of women will experience dryness throughout the day as well. But they'll also notice thinning and tearing of the tissue as well. So the integrity of the tissue significantly declines.